fellow weirdos. Welcome.
I don't know whether this would be useful, but there were people that were dubbed outsiders. For whatever reason, they sought to spread the sterility virus. They were the reason the virus became a global scourge. But how they did it, or why, that I do not remember.
So, you have caught me playing some Cradle. Return to the save point where I have just grabbed that breeding module for the lady, and I'm trying to find my sword, which I will desperately need before I do anything else, and I simply do not remember where I put it. To watch back my old footage, and I think it's somewhere here. The noises tell me that those black globules are nearby, but is that my sword? Like, the places to put it would be... Oh, here it is.
Haha!
Bro. Oh, what? But I had a sword! Damn it! I think they will have to, they will have to step into the light or something for it to count. Dark. What? But come on, that's not how it's supposed to work. Disappeared now, huh? Classy move. I'm gonna keep my eye on you, swirlies. So yeah, maybe I should bum rush them. I should give them the chance to sort of impale themselves on the sword. Yes. Aha, okay, goody. Where's the other one? I am a knight in shining bloom. Fear my shininess. Okay, so let's try to use a drill. And I think I'm gonna just sort of explore how far I can go with its cable. Because whatever it is I need to do with it has to be within the cable's reach. So this will sort of give me the context here. Okay, we have reached one point here. That dropped. Can I interact with these now? Maybe I shouldn't drag it around this thing. Like, should I drill into the thing? I don't know. I don't think I'm supposed to be using it on the trees. I think I should be able to untie this knot or whatever. We are protected. This one up? No. Can I? It just drops it. Can I put this in my inventory? No. Okay, that means I need to do something with this one. That's a good start. That's more than I found out last time. Interact with anything with the drill or anything else. Okay, let's look around. I bet there's more doodads out here that I might be able to do something with. This one, no. Thank you. tubes as well. This is kind of unkempt, so everything is hidden in the grass and shoddy and shady. Rainbow situation around. Around here gives me the idea that there might be something I might need to do with the little pond thing. Swirly. I'm sure one is not too far away. To repair the axes somewhere? Also, I don't remember how to make things interact with each other. Like, do you just throw them at each other or what? Throw it. Right click, I think. No, it still just drops. Okay, so let's do that thing again where I examine how far I can go. Pulling the cable. Because that's how I found the great. that's neat. Okay, so the cable follows game magic and it will pull itself through objects that it's not supposed to be stuck on, which means I guess that it is supposed to be stuck on that tree. Like it's all set there. Alright, I don't seem to be interacting with this at all. I think the noises around the pond might actually have to do something with the pond itself. It's like this area is a little bit more alive. Or maybe not. Okay. Doesn't work, then doesn't work. Do we have a swirly? Combine it with something, I wonder. Okay, and I've pulled it out of reach. to this platform is through the defunct elevator. Which means I can't release this thingy. The button while holding it. I don't think this works. Okay, can I bring it with me? Although I don't think that's what the game wants of me. Okay. Let's throw them down. This is good knowledge. I think I might be able to build something out of these. No! So my idea was if I were able to jump on top of this platform, I might be able to do something, maybe? I don't know. Okay, while we're down here, let's try to gather these. Saw them fall. In any case, I doubt that they are unique. Scissors. this alone will be a solution, but this is definitely something new compared to what I knew last time. Is this how it's supposed to work? I highly doubt it, but... yeah, okay, let's take it away from here. And go to the other... place. Looks like something I should be able to interact with somewhat, maybe. I mean, there is a bit of a gap here, but... I think if the thing is stackable, then the game will signal it somehow, I hope. Start, I'll say. Or maybe not. Yeah, because right now there aren't any indicators that this might work. Okay, I think I'm gonna bring more plates in this area. Or, okay, here's another idea. Together. So let's leave this one here for now. Go back inside. Because if I can weld with that thing, I could pretty much build myself a ladder. Throw down more of those grates. Also, I think I know why I didn't find this grate last time. It's because I hadn't stepped on it and pushed it down. So it might be that. much a consequence free right down, so I'm not really worried. Okay, let's take this one. I mean, let's take this one to the torch. It is a torch. Bushes look the same to me. So even with the landmarks, I find it really difficult to navigate. Okay, one here. And if I exit the game now, then I will be thrown back to the whole "you were here" experience. So I'm gonna ride up and at least throw down some more doodads. Thank you. seems awfully little. Is the next question, of course. Can I pick up this cube, please? No, of course not. As of yet, I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm just sort of operating the boarding instinct. Okay, now I've lost my orientation as well. Good day! Where's the pond? Some sort of instruction will kick in, who knows? Hey, give me more. Wait, is this platform that I already came to? They really do look the same. I think this is the one I already jumped to. Okay, let's make this quick. This is a controlled fall. This one doesn't work. Found new doodads to play with, but I still don't have any idea what to do with them. And I have no idea how to progress, so it looks like I will have to stop here and pick up from the same place next time, and then just progress a little faster. Thank you very much. for watching. I will see you at that time, should that happen. And I might record some more of this soonish, maybe. Bye!